see yourself progressing, like maybe to a senior?
I don't feel like, you know, I need those senior role, junior role, and whatever. Just give me any task and I'll smash it. This is me as a person, me as a creative individual is off. So for example, you're my manager, you're giving me any task. I don't know what my role is all about. I'm not too sure if I'm junior designer, junior animator, whatever. You give me a task, I'll smash it and you'll be proud of myself. If my manager is happy, if my client is happy, if everyone's happy, I'm happy. That's my goal, that's my motto. This is my achievement.
So last few days for placement, you feeling?
Finishing well, placement in just a few days. It's been a long ride so far, I'm not gonna lie. Well, I am a bit sad and excited at the same time. But the last 8 months went so quick, feels like yesterday, innit? Because I was feeling the part of the family. I still remember my first day and first week as a creative intern in the Sharp agency. To be honest, like my first few days, I was quite chilled where I was, getting used to the environment first, and after a few days, I was getting involved with larger projects. I mean, it was really important for me, like, as I was getting experience working with bigger clients, and I was learning at the same time, like, how to come up with a creative solution from the start to the beginning. When my team were making me, like, involved in just bigger projects, I was quite surprised, not gonna lie, like, because the trust and the faith they had on me, like, over this 8 months period, like, was just, like, outstanding. You know, my university is a creative team, like, they used to always say, like, Sharp, always been an amazing workplace to support students for industry standard experience, and I think I'm the live proof of it, how they supported me from day one. The best thing about my role, let me just be really straightforward with you, like, I was feeling the boss of my own role. Like, everyone on my creative team loved my animation, design and the post-production work I used to do, like, which boosted my confidence level every time. And I believe I've managed to satisfy each and everyone in the Sharp agency by my role and the responsibilities I had with me throughout. I had so many memories during my time, but if I had to say the best memories ever, it's going to be like the Sharp annual conference. It was so amazing, man. I can't even describe it in just a few words. That 2 nights, 3 days of experience actually was so flawlessly organized by Grace, Kat and Alison, and everyone in the Sharp agency. Starting from the morning session, food, group task, and obviously the party experience was full of positive energy that could easily like uplift anyone's mood. My manager is a really nice personality. He is such a personality, like, you respect the beliefs. You know, like, after a few weeks of joining Sharp, I had a monthly review with him about my progression as a creative intern. He knows, like, I'm a Muslim guy, and he told me, like, if I need any prayer mat or separate prayer room, like, he can organize that for me. For me, like, I was quite impressed by the thought process someone as a manager. I mean, and I think that actually tells how he is a person rather than being a creative director or a manager. There's no doubt I'm gonna miss Sharp agency. I'm gonna miss, like, each and everyone. It's been an amazing journey with so much positive energy. I mean, 8 months went so quick. Yeah, I'm grateful that they gave me the opportunity to work with such an amazing team. God bless the Sharp agency. I have to say goodbye for now.